Maryville students are really excited to know that their food was actually grown on campus. And that's something that's happening everywhere. More and more people are excited to be connected to their food and to know that their food comes from a real place, a nutritive place, maybe a place they can even visit. The Freight Farm at Maryville University, partnered with Fresh Ideas, is the first freight farm in the state of Missouri. The Freight Farm is a hydroponic farm, which is no soil, that's just nutrient-rich water and LED lighting, because we're inside. We've got a growing system that is inside of a shipping container, outfitted to become its own little microclimate so we can grow an acre and a half of land inside this little box. I think it's been really exciting to see students lighting up when they see the lettuce in the dining hall, knowing that it comes from the Maryville campus, it comes from their own community. Maybe someone they know is the intern that semester or has volunteered in the farm and had their hand in planting the seeds or doing the harvesting, whatever it is that makes the farm run. Indoor agriculture is a key to sustainability because we don't have to use as many resources. A drought doesn't affect me because the Freight Farm uses up to 90% less water than conventional farming. It also uses less electricity, less space. So we have up to 12 harvests, if not more, a year, up to 500 heads of lettuce a week. So we bring the freshest possible lettuce to the dining hall, and the students and faculty here notice the difference. You can see it in the color and in the texture, and people immediately go for it because it's the one that's gonna have that better flavor. When we're looking at the future of what people want from food, they want to feel like they know where their food comes from, and they'd like to have the opportunity to see that and even have a part in it.